Hi all, my name is Nabila Minda Amalia and I'm from 12 Social 1. Today I want to make a simple spaghetti carbonara. So let's start to the ingredients.
This is the ingredients that you must have to make this spaghetti carbonara. 3 garlic cloves, sausage, cheese, pepper, chili powder and oregano leaves, milk, pasta, and also salt and oil. First step is heat the pasta water. After that, we have to put oil into the pan so the pasta can sticky at the pan. And put some salt too. Then put the pasta into the pan. Slice the sausage into 2 parts. And cut into small piece. And don't forget to cut the onion too. After cut onion and sausage, put the onions and sausage into the other pans and cook it until golden brown. After the sausage and onions are cooked, add some milk into the pan. Next step is prepare the grated cheese. Then put the cheese into the pan and cook with lower heat. Next is pour some salt, pepper, and chili powder according to your taste. After the pasta cook, put the pasta into the carbonara sauce. Cook the pasta until creamy. When you feel the pasta is already creamy, you can turn off the stove and put the pasta into the plate. Last step is put the oregano leaves on the top.